problem was that Korach was going against Shalom. Whenever we go against Shalom, even if we think we have a right cause, they're not going to win. He went against peace. Zohar says, not only did he lose what he had, he didn't gain what he was looking for, he lost what he had. Basically, he lost everything. And that's what happens when, God forbid, someone goes against the peace.